happy work here. Miss Zanoni, I would like to see you about your Shakespeare essay.
Attention, please. A few reminders of graduation activities. The final dress rehearsal for the talent show is Thursday afternoon. Also, there are students on the decoration committee for the Mani Kilani Luau on Saturday. Report to Coach Calhoun after school.
Quentin Dryas, stop anywhere.
I guess you didn't like the paper.
No kidding. I got read the whole thing all again.
She wants some help.
I don't know.
Think it over. It's not a difficult decision.
Keep you coming?
Yeah.
And think about it.
I usually don't do this bad in English. It's just like out of simple reminding things.
Is Leon gonna be with?
No, it's not with you. Forget it. Let's just get this stuff over with.
Right. Where'd you want to stop?
This guy.
What guy?
Oh, forget it.
Oh, sure. I mean, don't make it very easy.
So I had this idea of Mr. Rutt, remember? Which is a stupid idea, right? And then all out of nowhere he shows up. Like some dream or something. Mr. Wright. And then the crazy thing is that I've seen him twice now. And both times he's wearing his goggles. I don't even know who he is.
Mr. Wright.
Right. Don't you think that's kind of weird? Not weird, weird. Like, exciting weird.
So what's the problem?
Well, the problem is maybe he's just not everything I imagined. What if behind the goggles he's just like some ordinary guy?
What if he is?
What if maybe we should get back to the Shakespeare essay?
You know what? I think that's a big problem. We'll catch up.
He's been getting on pretty well then.
I never expected one. Anyway, yeah. Could you sit down over there? Where were we?
You figured out the problem with that hamburger.
Right. And you know, what a big problem.
No laugh. I mean, the guy's gonna line up, right?
Right.
Right?
No, thanks. Who are you talking about?
When something else, when he called his mum, was doing it on the side of his
mum. That's all great, right?
Well, you seem to have the right idea. But you could have said something like, Hamlet was tormented by his mother's incestuous relationship with his uncle.
Incestuous? Oh, God. Make me gonna flip when she reads it.
Incestuous. You're a really smart guy, you know that? You must think I'm some kind of dummy, huh?
Actually, I think you're kind of terrific.
Yeah, dude. You're the terrific one. I mean, you know all this deep junk and everything.
I understand that deep junk. It's better than you to hear me. I just seem to know a few big words in first English speeches. Like our friend Miss Mace with the song.
Well, you impressed me. And I give credit to who I want, okay?
To who?
To whom? To you, that's whom. Learn how to take a compliment, all right?
With ketchup.
Double ketchup.
Grabbing my dick and no one knows it.
Ha ha.